All right. Y'all remember that stupid thing I did by running the car into the garage door? Well, we got it fixed. We took it to Everlasting Auto Body and Paint, and we got it all taken care of. Here it is. Durango from all the damage I did in the garage. Johnnie Ellerman, think you did a great job. We'll take it. That's the man right there. Painted it.